I love you, Pumpkin.
I love you, Honey Bunny. All right, everybody, be cool! I'm your new systems administrator!
Any of you fucking Ewoks move, and I'll terminate every motherfucking last job on the mainframe!
Okay, so tell me again about the Telnet thing.
Okay, what you want to know?
So external sessions are legal, right?
Well, it's legal, but it's not 100% legal. You just can't surf in, get privs, and start hacking away. I mean, they want you to stay in your home directory in certain designated areas of the system.
And those are regular accounts?
Yeah, it breaks down like this, okay? It's legal to use the account, and it's legal to connect to other systems. And if you're the admin of the system, it's legal to run proof code, but that doesn't matter. Well, get a load of this, all right? If you connect to a system daemon and overflow the input buffer with your own code, you can prove yourself up to it. You actually become the sysadmin.
Oh man, I'm hitting the European system. That's all there is to it, man. I'm fucking hitting one.
I know, baby. You dig it the most. You know what the funniest thing about Europe is?
What?
It's little differences. I mean, they got the same shit over there that they got here, but it's just... there, it's a little different.
For example?
Alright. You know what they call industrial music in Germany?
Don't they just call it industrial?
Nah, they got a whole different subculture. They don't know what the fuck industrial is.
Then what do they call it?
They call it electro body music.
Electro body music?
That's right.
And what do they call techno?
Well, techno is techno. They just call it le techno.
Le techno. What do they call house?
I don't know. I don't listen to that shit. You know what they put on drums in Belgium instead of reverb?
What?
Flange.
God damn!
I heard them do it, man. They fucking bury them in the shit.
Ugh!
Get down, get down, get down, get down, get down, get down, get down. stay together. Loving you weather thinks I'm good or bad. Me aside. Whether things are good or bad, have me aside. What's the evil break up? Just turn around and break up. I just can't see.
Who's Sandler?
Chem Labs.
Who's Chem Lab?
Chem Lab's dead, baby. Chem Lab's dead.
Thank you. There's a place where love was gone. Bring out the hack. And then I guess you'll just have to page him, won't you?
We'll be right back.
Want to check your email?
No, man, I don't use PCs.
Are you an artist?
No, I ain't no artist. I just don't dig on Microsoft, that's all.
Why not?
Windows is a bitch to use. I don't use things that are too complicated.
Yeah, but DOS is good. Linux is good.
The OS may run like a wet dream, but I wouldn't know, because I won't use the complicated motherfuckers. PC's up and crash for no reason. That's a complicated system. I ain't using nothing ain't make sense enough without tech support.
What about Mac? You might have to call the tech support line if something crashes.
My Mac don't crash.
But do you consider Macintosh a complicated system?
I wouldn't go so far as to call Mac a bitch to use, but it's definitely complicated. But a Mac's got a user-friendly interface. User-friendliness goes a long way.
Ah, so by that rationale, if an IBM had a better interface, it would cease to be an inferior machine. Is that true?
Well, we have to be talking about one user-motherfucking-friendly operating system. I mean, it has to be 10 times more user-friendly than that HAL from 2001, you know what I'm saying?
FAQ 2517. The righteous higher resolution modes require correspondingly more system memory in order to run, and that some high resolution modes may not be available when running on 8 megabyte machines. Blessed are such modes that are not listed in the video modes menu, for they would only slow down the microprocessor. Do not report video modes that do not appear in the menu as bugs. Either those modes are not supported by your video adapter, or there is not enough system memory to support those modes in the shadow of the Valley of Death. And I say, if the video problems persist, you must move to 8-bit color, lest ye overload your piece of shit video card. No!
We'll be right back. just... You'll be a woman soon. Soon. You'll need a...